anytime we want to build a habit, we have to make it easy for ourselves, right? Whether it's starting a new fitness routine or starting a diet, which can be, you know, supplementing our fitness routine. And I think, you know, kitchen ecosystems can make this process easier by cutting down the number of steps for people. When the number of steps have reduced, obviously, you know, more the chances are that we are likely to cook healthier food and consume it in a proper way.